In today's video, I'm going to recommend you some amazing and mysterious books from Storytel, and we'll be starting with this amazing Storytel original series, which is read out by two of your favorite Game of Thrones characters. Can you guess who? If you can't, it's Hannah Murray and Ellie Kendrick. Hannah plays the character of Jilly and Ellie plays the character of Meera Reed, and I'm pretty sure that if you love Game of Thrones, you're already acquainted with them. So if you want to and if you want to give this Storytel series a try, make sure you do. Mystery Lady is an amazing series which is based on this amazing story by Paul Margs, and this book is basically concerning the life of this author who does terrible things to her characters. So she is basically a mysterious lady who does a lot of murders in her writing. But then mysterious things happen, and there's a list which is sort of a clue to the literary murders that are happening. And beside her name, that is Dodie's name, there's a skull. So maybe she's on the target list of the series of murders. What follows is how they tackle this strange situation, and by they I mean Dodie, her assistant Cassandra, and this TV personality called Timothy, who serve as her sidekicks. And even though they are not as strong sidekicks as I'd like in a novel, they are pretty awesome. Especially Cassandra, the way she compliments Dodie's personality is something I really enjoyed. And since all the episodes of this book, there are 10 episodes, 1 hour each, they are pretty short and easy to read. You can just finish this audiobook series in 1 week or a little over 1 week, especially if you travel, if you have an hour to spare somewhere. You can also speed up the audiobook and listen to it faster, because I sometimes listen to it at 2x speed, which makes the audiobook actually 30 minutes or at a time. And I think that's a very, very good way to read books faster. Before proceeding further, I'd like to tell you that if you want to listen to audiobooks on Storytel, you can get a 30-day free trial instead of a normal 14-day trial by using the link in the description below, that is storytel.in/helly. And for the first 30 days, you can listen to it absolutely free, after which it is just $2.99 per month, and that is very, very affordable. I have been using Storytel for a little over 5 months now, I guess, and you guys know all about it because I have spoken about them a lot on my channel, and I'm so happy to be collaborating with them for this video. So huge shout out to them. And now let's proceed further to the left 9 books that I really loved on Storytel. So a lot of you know that I did not like Agatha Christie's book Murder on the Orient Express. I'd not say I did not like, but the thing is I failed to enjoy it as much as I thought I would, and I was like, no, I'm not a Agatha Christie stan. And I thought that maybe Agatha Christie is not my thing. But then I listened to this amazing audiobook called The Unexpected Guest, which is a little over 3 hours on the app itself, and if you speed it up, it can get smaller in length, but that's a different issue. But The Unexpected Guest is a great book and you must be reading it. It's about a man who's a stranger who stumbles upon the dead body of a man who's ridden to his wheelchair, and he notices that his wife has actually murdered him. But the thing is, looks can be deceptive. Who is this stranger exactly, and why was he there? Why is he so interested in helping the wife get rid of the case and the guilt? Nobody knows unless they read the book, and this book is very, very interesting. And since it was small and easy to read and very intriguing, I finished reading it at one sitting, and I think that was why I fell in love with this book. And I decided, okay, I love Agatha Christie and I'd be reading more from Agatha Christie. And I found out that Storytel has, I think, over 100 books by Agatha Christie on their database. I'm not sure, but the list of Agatha Christie books is endless on their website. And if you love Agatha Christie, or if you want to read Agatha Christie, you should definitely be subscribing. The next book that I'll recommend is a thriller, and it also can be called a mystery, which is The Girl on the Train. It is a very, very famous book, and even though it's not one of my favorites, it's still a good book. And if you listen to the audiobook, it's very well narrated as well. It's about this girl called Rachel who travels by train, and while traveling, she notices this house where she thinks a perfect couple lives. But who are they? And she has made up names for them. But things are not that simple, and Rachel has her own past, and the people living in that house and houses around that house also have a past of their own. And what is it? You need to read the book to know. But Girl on the Train is very spooky at times as well, which is why I liked it. But the thing is, the time when I had actually read it, I had just finished Gone Girl, which is a better book comparatively. That's why I did not like this book that much. But The Girl on the Train is nevertheless a great book. Next, I'll recommend We Have Always Lived in the Castle by Shirley Jackson. This is an amazing spooky mystery novel. This is about Mericat and Constance and their insane uncle who live with them in a very isolated place outside the town. And Mericat is the only person in this household who goes out because a tragedy had hit their house. Four members of their family died due to poisoning, and chances are that somebody within the family itself did that, but nobody knows who. So everybody outside, every neighbor looks at all the members of the family with a suspicious eye, and Mericat is often greeted with hostility whenever she goes out. And Constance, her sister, always stays inside. And when you're reading the book, when you're listening to the book, you'll very well be able to observe how different both these personalities are and how they complement each other, which is something Shirley Jackson does again and again in all her books, and that is something I really love. And Shirley Jackson's biographer actually wrote that Constance and Mericat are actually the yin and yang of Shirley's own soul. Then there was this book called The Case of a Gilded Fly, where there's the murder of this amazing and gorgeous actress who's beautiful, but she's a very, very rude woman and nobody really likes her, and she has broken a lot of hearts. So there are a lot of men who could have murdered her. So it's not really possible to pinpoint a few people. But this detective has to discover who was the actual murderer among all these people, which is a good case. But an even better case was this another good book called The Murder of a Lady, where a lady is murdered in her room, but the room was locked from inside and the bars of the windows are closed, and then the lady was actually stabbed, so there's no way that there was no one else in the room while she died. There must be. So where is that person? And there's only one clue, that is a fish scale which is near her. And I found the plot so intriguing, I just had to read it in one day. I could not. It took me a few days because I was a bit busy. But very few times I have had such interest in the plot itself, and I think it's a very interesting plot. If you have read some books which had such great plots that you immediately had to finish them, just let me know in the comments below, because I am a digger for well-written plots and well-presented in the blurb itself, and this book was one such book. Now, you should also be picking up Feluda books, which are also available on Storytel. Storytel also has their collection in Hindi and Bengali. I'm not sure if Bengali Feluda books have been added yet because I don't know about it, but books in Marathi and in English are available on Feluda, and I really urge you to read him. I absolutely love Feluda's stories. Something that does strike me, however, is how there are so many men in Feluda books but no women actually. But Bomkesh Bokshi does not do that. I really want more Bomkesh Bokshi books on Storytel, and please guys, email them with requests, because they do take in requests, so that they add Bomkesh Bokshi books too, because I love Bomkesh Bokshi more. But Feluda is a treat nevertheless, and he's a genius sleuth. Earlier this year, I guess, I read this book called A Stranger in the House by Shari Lapena, and this book is also available on Storytel. This book is special in the sense that the doubt, the suspicion keeps transferring from one person to another. I would not tell you anything about the plot of this story because it will act as a spoiler. I'll just say that it's a very, very strange tale of marriage and affairs and crazy things that follow. Absolutely crazy things. If you read thrillers and mysteries, you must be acquainted with B.A. Paris. B.A. Paris has written this amazing book called Behind Closed Doors, which is about this lady called Grace, who has a perfect married life, or so it appears. And what is actually behind the closed doors is going to shake your mind till you just feel like, oh my God, why did not I recognize this person earlier? But really, a perfect marriage is probably a myth, and when something appears too perfect, chances are that it's too crazy out there. So if you know some people who have perfect relationships and perfect marriages, do check into their house and see if everything is right. They might be murderers. But anyway, this is not a spoiler. They were not murderers. This is something just I said. Don't worry, I did not give you any spoiler. Now the last book that I'd like you guys to read, and let me know if you like it, is this book called The Toy Makers. Now this book was all over my feed on Instagram at a certain point of time when it released, I guess. And everybody loved it. This is a strange tale about this emporium where there are amazing toys which feel a bit strange, a bit real, and adults and children both enjoy these toys. And Kathy now is in charge of this place, but she's yet to discover some amazing secrets. I have not finished reading this book, but I'm pretty sure it's a great book because so many people told me that it is, and so far I've been liking it. So do let me know in the comment section below which books out of my suggestions you're planning to pick up and read on Storytel or in paperback format if you want to. All the links are in the description below, so make sure you check them out. Use the links to navigate because that will help me a lot in keeping posting content on my channel. If you guys enjoyed today's video, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. If you have been using Storytel, let me know in the comment section below which are your favorite books from Storytel. Let me know if you want me to host a readathon of audiobooks next month because I think winter is a great time for readathons. So let me know in the comment section below if you would want a readathon alongside a giveaway because I'd like to arrange something for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video and you gave this video a big thumbs up, and I hope you're subscribed to my channel so that you know the next time I post another video. Until my next video, bye bye.